Puyi, reign name Xuantong, was the last emperor of the Qing dynasty. He became emperor at the age of 3 when his uncle, the Guangxu emperor, died on November 14, 1908. He reigned under a regency for 3 years, and then on February 12, 1912, in response to the Chinese Revolution, he was forced to abdicate. Soon he was imprisoned and had to learn basic skills of his own. After 10 years in prison, he was free and lived a normal life as a gardener, and also